Hey everybody, it's my new video, and in this one, I'm gonna dance to one of my favorite hip-hop artists. I had like four of his albums way back in the day, and I just keep watching his videos on YouTube all the time back in the day. And there's actually a record store I go to. I think I'm going to buy a couple Usher albums, because I am a huge Usher fan. Not huge, but I like the songs, you know what I mean? Anyway, here we go. And Usher, if you're watching this, you know, thank you for all the memories. Here we go.
I know this is something I gotta do, but that don't mean I want to. What I'm trying to say is that I love you. I feel like this is coming to an end, and it's better for me to let it go now.
Time coming, but we didn't been fell apart. We really wanna work this out, but I don't think it's gonna change. I do what you do, think it's best we go our separate ways. Damn, I should stay in this relationship when I'm hurting, baby. I ain't happy, baby. But there's so many other things I gotta deal with. I think that you should let it burn.
Feeling me.
Myself calling her your name. Niggas tell me, do you understand? Now I'm a fella, do you feel my pain? It's the way I feel. I know I made a mistake, now it's too late. I know she ain't coming back. What I gotta do now to get my shorty back? Man, I don't know what I'm gonna do without my boo. You've been gone for too long. It's been 11 days, umpteen hours. I'ma be burning to you anytime.
When the feeling ain't the same in your
someone else, you know that.
That was Burn by Usher. I love Usher. Usher is the best. I hope I got the dance moves right. Okay, see you in the future.